Hi everyone, this is Krishnara Maths IIT faculty. Last class we discussed trigonometry, ratios, INTs and allied angles. In this class we have to discuss some problems. Here the first problem, 1 minus sin square x by 1 plus cos x plus 1 plus cos x by sin x minus sin x by 1 minus cos x. First we have to take the LCM of this one. See here sin x into 1 plus cos x into 1 minus cos x is 1 minus cos square x. Now we have to write here sin x into 1 minus cos square x minus sin square x into here 1 plus cos x cancel means here remaining sin x into 1 minus cos x. Then here sin cube x into 1 minus cos x plus here sin x cancel, then 1 plus cos x into 1 minus cos square x minus sin x into here 1 minus cos x cancel, remaining sin x sin square x into 1 plus cos x. Now see here one identity we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, then sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Here 1 minus cos square theta instead of, you can write here sin square theta. That means here sin x into sin square x is equal to sin cube x minus multiply here sin cube x minus it minus plus sin cube x into cos x. Now here this is also you can write here sin square x 1 minus sin cos square x instead of sin square x plus sin square x here sin square x into cos x sin square x into cos x minus sin square x minus sin square x into cos x whole by sin x into, this is right as sin square x, then sin square x into sin x sin cube x. Now this sin cube x cancel. Next here sin square x into cos x, this is cancel, sin square x cancel, here sin cube x also cancel, then what is the answer? Cos x, our answer is cos x. Here you can substitute x instead of 90 degrees also, you will get the answer. 90 means here cos 90 0 and here also cos 90 0. Okay, note down. Second question, 2 sin square x sin square alpha by 1 plus cos square alpha plus tan square alpha by 1 plus tan square alpha whole square plus cos square alpha. See here, this is also very easy problem. Sin square alpha by here 1 plus cos square alpha instead of here right here cos square alpha by sin square alpha plus tan square alpha is right as sin square alpha by cos square alpha by 1 plus sin square alpha by cos square alpha whole square plus cos square alpha as this is here right here. Now you can take LCM here sin square alpha by this is take LCM means sin square plus cos square alpha, this denominator going to numerator means sin square alpha into sin square alpha by sin square alpha into sin square alpha plus cos square alpha plus here also sin square alpha by cos square alpha, then here denominator you can write here this is going to numerator sin square alpha whole square, then cos square alpha whole square means here cos power 4 alpha by cos power cos square alpha plus sin square alpha whole square denominator plus cos square alpha. Now see here this is identity, its value is equal to 1. Now sin square alpha into sin square alpha sin power 4 alpha plus here this is equal to 1. Now cos square for cos square cancel, now sin square alpha into cos square alpha plus cos square alpha. Here in these two terms we can make the sin square alpha, then sin square alpha plus cos square alpha, this is identity, its value is 1. Then sin square alpha plus cos square alpha sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to 1. Our answer is third one, no doubt. Next question, third one, if a comma b comma c are 3 angles of a triangle ABC, then cos 3a plus 2b plus c by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. See here, in a triangle, sum of the three angles is 90 degrees, 180 degrees. Now, see here, you can take here cos 3a plus 2b plus c. Okay, now you can take here 2a plus 3b plus c. This is right as a plus b plus c plus here, this is right as 2a plus b. 2a plus a is equal to 3a and b plus b 2b. Then this one is instead of become right here 180 degrees, and this is right as a plus b plus a, you can write here, no problem. Now you can substitute this value here, cos 180 degrees plus a plus b plus a whole by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. Now you can divide by 2 means cos 180 by 2 means 90 plus a plus b by 2 plus a by 2 or a by 2, total a by 2, then plus cos a minus c by 2. Now see here a plus b is equal to 180 degrees minus c. Now here a plus b, instead of, you can write here 180 minus, okay, now you can write here 180 minus c, or otherwise cos 90 plus theta is equal to sin theta. Sin cos 90 minus c here minus sin here a plus b plus a by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. Now here minus sin, here a plus b, instead of, you can write here 180 degrees minus c plus a by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. Now see here minus sin, here 90, 180 by 2 means 90 degrees minus here a minus plus a minus c by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. Now see here sin 90 plus theta means here cos theta minus into cos a minus c by 2 plus cos a minus c by 2. Both terms cancel, means it is equal to 0. Our answer is first one, no problem. Next, fourth problem, simplify sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta plus 1 plus cos theta upon sin theta. Now you can take here LCM directly. Here LCM is 1 plus cos theta into sin theta, then cross multiply sin theta into sin theta, sin square theta, 1 plus cos theta into 1 plus cos theta, 1 plus cos square theta. 1 plus cos square theta is like a sin plus cos square formula, 1 a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now you can write here sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 2 cos theta upon 1 plus cos theta into sin theta. Here 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, you can take common 1 plus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta into sin theta. So 1 plus cos theta, both numerator and denominator cancel, then you can write here 2 times, yes, 1 by sin theta means it is equal to cosecant theta. Reciprocal, our answer is 2 cosecant theta. Note. Okay, next, fifth problem, 3 into sin x minus cos x whole power 4 plus 6 into sin x plus cos x whole square plus 4 into sin power 6x plus cos power 6x is independent x. Now see here, this is also very easy. Sin x minus cos x whole power 4 is like this, sin x minus cos x whole square. Now this is like this, a minus 2 whole square formula, a square plus b square minus 2a whole square. Now this is an identity means its value is 1 minus 2 sin x into cos x whole square. Again, you can apply a minus 2 whole square formula, a square plus b square minus 2a, 2 into 4 sin x into cos x. Now we can apply this one. Sin x plus cos x. Sin x plus cos x whole square is equal to a plus b whole square formula. A square sin square x plus cos square x plus 2 sin x into cos x. Now this is identity 1 plus 2 sin x 2 sin x into cos x. Now fourth one is sin cos 6x plus cos 6. Already I gave one formula, 1 minus 3 sin square x into cos square x. Okay, sin power 6x plus cos power 6x. Normal how to find? I will explain. Sin square x whole cube plus cos square x whole cube. A for m, whole for m. A for m, 2 into 3, 6. Okay, now this is a cube plus b cube formula. A plus b into a square minus a, b square minus a. See here. Sin square x plus cos square x into sin square x whole square minus ab sin square x into cos square x plus cos square x whole square. Now this is identity 1. 1 minus 1 minus 1 into here sin square x whole square plus cos square x whole square. This is rewrite as a plus b whole square problem is a square plus b square. Here 2ab term is not given. Then you can add here 2ab and subtract. 2 sin square x into cos square x. At the same time, you can subtract 2 sin square x into cos square x. And this term also you can write here. Here this is also term 1. This is 2 times and this is 1 time. 3 times total you can write here. Now this value equal to 1. Here a plus b whole square formula. Then 1 sin square x plus cos square x minus 3 sin square x into cos square x. This value is 1. 1 minus 3 sin square x into cos square x. Now these all values you have to substitute here. 3 times into here sin x plus cos x whole power 4 is equal to 1 plus 4 sin square x into cos square x minus 4 times sin x into cos x. Now 4 into sin power 6x plus cos power 6x is equal to 6 times sin x plus cos x whole square is equal to 1 plus 2 sin x into cos x. 1 plus 2 sin x into cos x plus 4 times into sin for 6x plus cos for 6x is equal to 1 minus 3 sin square x into cos square x. Now you have to multiply here. 3 into 1, 3. 3 fourths are 12 sin square x into cos square x. And 3 into 4, 12 minus 1 sin x into cos x plus 6 ones are 6. 6 2's are 12 sin x into cos x plus 4 1's are 4 and 4 3's are minus 1 sin square x into cos x. Now this is plus 12 and minus 1 sin square x cos x cancel and this is also cancel. Now 3 plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 13. Answer 13, third option. Okay, this is also very lengthy process. This like any identity as not given means here x instead of you can substitute 90 degrees. X cos and sin in terms as given, any identity as not given means x instead of you can substitute 90 degrees. 90 degrees substitute means here this is equal to 0, this is equal to 0, this is also equal to 0, this is 1, this is 1, this is 1. Then 3 plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 13, right?
Note down.
Now sixth one, sin 10 degrees plus sin 20 degrees plus sin 30 degrees plus sin up to sin 360 degrees. Here sin 10 degrees plus sin 20 degrees plus sin 30 up to sin, this is write as sin 180 degrees. Then after 180, how to write here? Sin 180 plus 10 190 plus sin 180 plus 20 200 up to sin. Sin 180 plus 180 360. Now you can write here, rewrite sin 10 degrees plus sin 20 plus sin 30 plus 2 so on. Here sin 190 is write as this is 180 plus 10. Here 180 plus 10 means this is third quadrant. Third quadrant only cot 10, tan only positive, sin 80. But here two right angles means trigonometric ratio no changes. That's why you can write here minus up to sin 180 degrees plus this is sin 10 degrees minus sin 20 degrees up to so on sin 180 degrees. Now see here. Yeah, plus and minus cancel, 10 degrees, 20 degrees also cancel, 30 also cancel, 180 also cancel. Then it is equal to 0. This is the first option. Move on. Next problem, sample, simplify tan theta by 1 minus cos theta plus cot theta by 1 minus tan theta. This was very easy to take LCM. Here tan theta by 1 minus, here cot theta instead of you can write here 1 minus. 1 by tan theta plus cot theta instead of right here 1 by tan theta into 1 minus tan theta. Now you can take here LCM here tan theta, here take LCM is tan theta minus 1. This is going to numerator means here tan theta into tan theta by tan theta minus 1 plus here if you take here minus common then here 1 by tan theta into tan theta minus 1. Now see here, you can take here tan theta minus 1 common, tan theta minus 1 common, then here cos theta minus 1 by tan theta. Now again you can take here LCM 1 by tan theta minus 1 into here tan cube theta minus 1 by tan theta. Now this is the expand a minus the whole cube formula. 1 by tan theta minus 1. Here a minus b whole cube or a cube minus b cube formula means here a minus b into tan theta minus 1 into tan square theta minus tan theta plus 1 upon tan theta also there. Now this two cancel. Now tan theta write separately tan square theta by tan theta minus tan theta by tan theta plus 1 by tan theta. Here from tan theta cancel, remaining tan theta minus 1 plus cot theta. Tan theta minus 1, tan theta plus cot theta minus 1, tan theta minus 1. Your option is wrong as well. This is plus tan theta plus cot theta minus 1. This is not option. Okay, next stage problem. Tan theta plus secant theta minus 1 by tan theta minus secant theta plus 1. This is also very easy. See, how to write here. Tan theta plus secant theta. Here, this one is write as int secant square theta minus tan square theta. Denominator has to secant theta here. Tan theta minus secant theta plus 1. Now you can take here tan theta plus secant theta, take common means this is a square minus b square. You can write a plus b to a minus b. Thereafter you can take common secant theta plus tan theta. Take common means here this is 1 into tan theta plus secant theta, this is 1 secant theta minus here. After taking tan theta plus secant theta, here remaining secant theta minus tan theta is there. Here minus into secant theta minus secant theta minus into minus plus tan theta. Upon your tan theta minus secant theta plus 1. Now these two also cancel. Now you can write here secant theta is greater than 1 by cos theta and tan theta is greater than sin theta by cos theta. Take LCM 1 plus sin theta by cos theta. Fourth option. Note. Okay, next 9th question, if tan theta plus secant theta is equal to p, then find the value of sin theta. See here, this is also very easy. You know that secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Then here, this is we write as secant theta plus tan theta into secant theta minus tan theta. Okay, this is equal to 1. But we know that tan theta plus secant theta is equal to p, then secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1 by 2. This is 2, this is 1. Now you can add these two equations, then this is, you can add 2, means here tan theta minus tan theta both are cancel. Then 2 secant theta is equal to 3 plus 1 by 2. Now you can take LCM is here, e square plus 1 by 3, then secant theta is equal to, secant theta is equal to e square plus 1 by this 2 also going to be denominator 2p. Now you can write here cos theta is equal to reciprocal of fraction 2p by e square plus 1. There you can find the sin square theta, means you know that sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Then 1 minus, this is 2p by e square plus 1 whole square. Now this is equal to LCM and write here p square plus 1 whole square minus here 4p square by p square plus 1 whole square. Now this is a plus whole square formula. You can expand this here. This is vector p square minus 1 by p square plus 1. Direct I have written here. See here, p square plus 1 means here p power 4 plus 1 minus 2p square plus 2p square minus 4p square. Then minus 4 minus plus 2 means here minus 2. Minus 2 means here p square minus 1 whole square. Okay. Now sin theta is equal to, sin theta is equal to under root of p square minus 1 by p square plus 1 whole square. Square root will be cancel. Then sin theta is equal to p square minus 1 by p square plus 1. By using this formula, I will give one more problem. You can try. Okay, now this is sample. If tan theta plus secant theta is equal to 1.5, then find the value of sin theta. Already I explained this type of problem. Here p as given means here p square minus 1 by p square plus 1. This is also 1.5 instead of, you can write here 1.5 means here 15 by 10, 3 5s are 15, 5 3s are 15, 5 2s are. Then this is 3 by 2 whole square. 3 by 2 whole square minus 1 by 3 by 2 whole square plus 1. Or otherwise I will explain normal method again. See here secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Then here secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1 by here 1.5. Well, because this is like a secant theta plus tan theta to secant theta minus tan theta. Okay, that is going to be the denominator means here 1.5. Now secant theta minus tan theta is right as here 1.5. We are going to numerate here, write the fraction means here. This is 10 by 150. 10 by 50 means 5 2 are 5 3 are. This is right as fraction means here 3 by 2. Then now it is 2 by 2. Now you can add this 1 and 2. 2 secant theta is equal to 3 by 2 plus 2 by 2. This is 1.5 is equal to 3 by 2. So this is 2 by 2. Now you can take LCM here, 6, 3 3s are 9, 4 4, 2 2s are 4. We have 13 by 6. Now secant theta is equal to 13 by 12. 13 by 12. Then cos theta is equal to 12 by 13. 12 by 13. Then sin theta is equal to 1 minus cos theta under root. Then here 1 minus 12 by 13 whole square is equal to 13 square means here 169 minus 144 by 13 square is equal to 25 by 13 whole square under root. Root square cancel. Answer is 25 by 13. 5 by 13. 25 means here 5 by 13. 5 by 13 means second option. Note down. Next 11th question, if tan 20 is equal to p plus p, then find the value of tan 610 plus tan 700 degrees by tan 560 minus tan 470. See here, tan 610 is right as here 90 into 7. 90 into 7, 630. 630 minus 20. 610. Plus here tan 700 degrees is right as tan 90 into 8. 720 degrees minus 20 degrees. all by tan 560 radius tan 90 into 6 540 plus 20 plus not plus minus tan 470 radius 90 into 450 plus 20. Now you can apply here also the heat of very easy. See here number of right angles is R, that's why minus tan opposite chord. Next here number of right angles is 7 means which quadrant? 7 means here 4 minus 7 is 3. Here fourth quadrant 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 third quadrant tan is positive, that's why here cot 20 degrees. Now this is 8 right angles means tan parallel, but 8 right angles means this is fourth quadrant tan is negative, then tan 20 degrees hold by tan 90 to 6 right angles only here 6 means even ratio no changes. Here which quadrant? This is second quadrant plus 20 as means third quadrant, then here also tan 20. Now tan, this is 5 right angles, tan its ratio opposite you can write here cot and here 5 right angles means here this is 4 plus 1, this is first quadrant, okay 5. Next plus 20 as given is this is second quadrant cot tan is negative, then here minus into minus plus 20 degrees. Now this is right as here tan 20 is equal to p means cot 20 1 by p, then 1 by p minus p by here p plus 1 by p. Now in this write as 1 minus p square by p and 1 plus p square by p. P denominator cancel, 1 minus p square by 1 plus p square. This is fourth option. Note that. Next 12th problem, 5-acute angle theta. If tan square theta plus secant theta is equal to 5. Acute angle means theta is lies between 0 degrees and 90 degrees in between only. Now see here, tan square theta plus secant theta is equal to 5. Tan square theta is right as, actually secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Then here tan theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1 plus secant theta, this 5 also satisfied, is to 0. Now secant square theta minus plus secant theta minus 6 is to 0. Now secant theta you can take x means here x square plus x minus 6 is to 0. Then this is 5 plus x minus 2 into x plus 3 is to 0. 2 into 3, 6. Then x is equal to 2 and x is equal to minus 3. Now x means here secant theta is equal to 2, then cos theta is equal to 1 by 2 and theta is equal to acute angle is 60 degrees, then sin 60 is equal to root 3 by 2. Second option. Okay, next 13th problem, if tan x plus sin x is equal to m and tan x minus sin x is equal to m, then the value of m square minus n square. Now m square minus n square is equal to tan x plus sin x whole square minus tan x minus sin x whole square. Now this is a, this is b, you can take here a plus 2 whole square minus a minus 2 whole square is equal to 4 times ab. This is 4 tan x into sin x. You can expect this is here a plus b whole square minus a minus 2 whole square is equal to 4 times ab. Here a square b square both are cancelled, that's why 4 times ab. Then this is 4 times tan x into sin x. Now you can write here mn, all options as given. Find mn is equal to tan x plus sin x into tan x minus sin x. Now this is a plus b to a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Now tan square minus sin square. This is transfer is rewrite as sin square by cos square. Sin square x by cos square x minus sin square x. Here also sin square x you have to take common. Then 1 by cos square x minus 1. Now here you have to take here cos square x common LCM. Then sin square x by cos square x. Then this is 1 minus cos square x. 1 minus cos square x is rewrite as this is tan x. Sin by cos means tan square x. This is cos sin square x. Now see here. Here m square minus l square is here m minus l. Tan x into sin x whole square. This is whole square. Then you can multiply here 4 times, 2 times whole square. 4 times means then it is also equal. Then see here. Then 4 times into 4 times that means 4 times under root m n is then this is also 4 times under root of m n is this is tan x and sin x whole square. This is cancel is equal to this one. Then this is equal to 4 times under root m n root of. Okay, next 14th problem. The circumference of a circle is divided into 6 parts such that the length are in AB if the smallest and largest are in AB. If the smallest and largest part are in the range of 1 is to 5, then the angle subtended by small r. See here, this is a circle. This circle can be divided into 6 parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the center. L1, L2, L3, L4, L5, L6. Here, length can be divided into L 6 parts. These 6 also are in AB. That means here, L1, L1, L2, L3, L4. That means here, L1 plus, L2 plus, L3 plus, L4 plus, L5 plus, L6. Here, total, this angle you have to take means here. Angle means here how many degrees? 360 degrees. Then this is in AB means A plus B plus A plus 2D plus A plus 3D plus A plus 4D plus A plus 5D. This is equal to 360 degrees. Now here A total 6A plus D plus here D this is AB then D plus 3D 3D plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15D. This is equal to 360. Then this is divided by 3. 3 2s are, 3 5s are, 3 1s are, 3 2s are, 120. This is 1. Now we have one more condition as given. The smallest and largest arc in the ratio of 1 is to 5. Smallest means here A, largest means A plus 5D is equal to 1 by 5. Now cross multiply. 5a is equal to a plus 5b. This a is on this side. 4a is equal to 5b. This is 2. This 5a instead of this 4a substitute here. Then 2a plus 4a is equal to 120 degrees. Then this is 6a is equal to 120 degrees. A is equal to 6 plus 12, 20 degrees. The smallest angle, smallest arc is equal to how many degrees? Here A is equal to 20 degrees. A is equal to 20 degrees. This is a smallest arc 20. Next one is A plus D. Depends upon. Okay, note that. Next 50th problem, the value of secant A plus tan A minus 1 into secant A minus tan A minus plus 1 minus 2 tan A. See here secant A. Okay, secant A and tan A minus 1. This is 110. Now secant A plus tan A minus 1, this is 110, and here also secant A, you can take here minus common is tan A minus 1 minus 2 tan A. Now see here, this is A, this is B, A, this is B, A plus B, A minus B, A square minus B square, secant square A minus tan A minus 1 whole square minus 2 tan A. 2 tan A. Now rewrite this one. Secant square A minus whole square formula tan square A minus 1 plus 2 tan A. Here into minus, that's right. minus 2 tan A. This minus 2 plus 2 tan A cancel. And secant square A minus 1 is equal to secant square A minus 1 is equal to tan square A. Minus tan square A cancel. It is equal to 0. Order. Note. Okay, next, find the value of pi sin theta minus 3 cos theta if 3 sin theta plus 5 cos theta is equal to 5. See here, pi sin theta minus 3 cos theta, you can take this is x. Okay, now scaling on both sides. 25 sin square theta plus 9 cos square theta minus 2 10, 3 is 30. Sin theta into cos theta is equal to x square. Now you can take that one 3 sin theta plus 5 cos theta is equal to 5. Scaling on both sides, 9 sin square theta plus 25 cos square theta, then 30 sin theta into cos theta is equal to 25. Now add this two. Add this two means this one cancel. Now in here, you can take LCR, sin square theta. Sin square theta here, this is 36. Sin square theta plus here 36. Cos square theta is equal to x square plus 25. Now here 36 you have to take common means. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. This is 1. Now this 25 is understand. 36 minus 25 is equal to x square. Then x is equal to 9, x square is equal to 9, x is equal to plus or minus 3. X means what? 5 sin theta minus 3 cos theta. Then this is the fourth option. Okay, next question. The perimeter of a certain sector of a circle is equal to half of the circle which is it is sector, that circle measure of an angle of the sector. See here, this is a circle. You can take the sector means this is L, this is R, this is R. Here, the perimeter of a certain sector. Sector means here, sector perimeter means this length and this length. That means here, L plus 2R is equal to 1 by 2 into L half of the circle. Half of the circle is perimeter is 2 pi R. Then here, 2 to cancel. Then here L means what? L means here R theta. This is L means R theta. Length of the sector is equal to R theta plus 2R is equal to here L is equal to R theta. Now this is pi R. Now here R you can take common. Theta plus 2 is equal to pi R. This also cancel. Then theta is equal to pi minus 2 radians. Pi minus 2 radians is first one. Okay, thank you children for watching my video. Next video we have to explain some other problems. Thank you.